Looks to play it square, but ends up pushing it down to the mid-wicket. Gets it in his hands and chucks it right back. No need to run for it. Couldn't have added more grace to it if he tried. Wonderful boundary. That's two boundaries in quick succession. Can he make it a triple? Oh, that's another four. The bowler's been throwing the kitchen sink at him for options, but nothing's working. What a way to bring up his 50. He's on a poor spell here. He has to pick up his game from now and try and look for some wickets. The striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that ball. That's brilliant. He's played the straight drive with such perfection. A very good effort between the wickets. Spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort. Wobbled. Nothing conceded. With a hop, a skip and a jump. That's gone all the way over the boundary ropes for four. get on the bus, because that's not stopping for anyone. The crowd is anxious. The striker is all geared up to go. Will it be a hat-trick? 100 partnership comes up. Brilliant knock by these two batters. It's raining boundaries, absolutely bucketing down. What a piece of batting and what a response. Disappointment from the bowler. He's just not sticking to the game plan here. Slam. That's right in the middle of the gap and it's racing away to the boundary. That's two boundaries in quick succession. Can he make it a triple? What a way to bring up his 50.
No ball.
He just hasn't been able to control the line or the length on this spell.
No ball.
Seems to me he's struggling to get into a good rhythm in this stint. Back-to-back boundaries. It's Sayonara with that delivery. 4 off the last ball.